As a child, Heather Penny fell in love with aviation right here in Northern Nevada at the Reno Stead Airport. She's best known as one of the first female fighter pilots to take to the U.S. skies, and especially during the September 11th attacks.
Yeah, she's got a pretty incredible story, and we were able to catch up with her last week when she returned to the area to speak at a fundraiser. Andy Guevara reports.
Her gentle manner and warm smile are genuine. But so are her fierce loyalty and grit. And Heather Penny says she gets it from her family.
My father is a pilot, my grandfather was a pilot, and my father was a fighter pilot.
Penny grew up in Sparks and says she loved watching the jets at the Reno Stead Airport. But what really hooked her were the stories she heard from her dad and the men on his squadron.
They were sad, they were joyful. I mean, it was just everything that I had hoped it would be.
But her dreams would not be reality until 1993, when Congress finally allowed women to become fighter pilots.
I was fortunate enough to be hired by the DC Air National Guard in Washington, DC, the 121st Fighter Squadron. And when I went through all the training and showed up on base, I was their first and only female fighter pilot.
Penny made history again on September 11th, 2001. When she and her commanding officer were given an urgent order.
We're asked to go on a one-way mission. It was essentially a suicide mission to find Flight 93.
With no ammunition aboard, the fighter pilots would have to ram Flight 93 with their jets. The hijacked plane was headed to crash into the Capitol building in Washington, D.C.
Any other service member would have been willing to do the same thing.
Penny says the true heroes were the passengers of Flight 93, who lost their lives when they forced the plane to crash onto a field in Pennsylvania. But sharing her experiences from 9/11 and her two tours of duty in Iraq have helped the pilots see patriotism and loyalty in others.
Where they connect to that special part inside of that we all have inside of us of courage and service.
And recently, Heather's oldest daughter surprised her, admitting that she too would like to be a fighter pilot, just like mom. With Someone to Know, I'm Andy Guevara for Channel 2 News.
Wow.
Yeah, so cool.
And the amazing thing is, during that speech at the fundraiser, you could hear a pin drop.
So
people
quiet.
Were mesmerized by her story, and she has such an ability to share something that was obviously so scary. But in an empowering way for all of us. We can all be heroes, she said.
Yeah, exactly. And I just to think that she would know that she was leaving the airport to ultimately...
On a one-way
trip, one-way mission.
Incredible.